हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम हियर विथ ए न्यू वीडियो ऑन साइंटिस्ट डॉक्टर विलियम ब्यूमंट। विलियम ब्यूमंट वाज बोर्न ऑन 21 नवंबर 1785 इन लेबनान, यूएसए। ही वाज द सन ऑफ फार्मर सैमुअल ब्यूमंट एंड लुक्रेटिक अवेल। इन 21 ईयर्स ही लेफ्ट होम एंड मूव टू न्यूयॉर्क एंड ऑब्टेंड ए टीचिंग जॉब। इन 1810 ही रिलोकेटेड टू सेंट अल्बन्स, वर्मोंट, वेयर ही ट्रेंड टू बिकम ए फिजिशियन through an apprenticeship with Dr. Thurman Powell. The Third Medical Society of the State of Vermont in Burlington examined his knowledge on the anatomy of human body and the theory and practice of physic and surgery and recommended him a judicious and safe practitioner in different avocations of the medical profession. From 1812, Beaumont served as an assistant in the army during the War of 1812. After the war ended, he started a private practice in Plattsburgh, New York, but by 1820, Beaumont had rejoined the army as a surgeon. On June 6, 1822, an employee of the American Fur Company on Mackinac Island named Alexis St. Martin was badly hit by a shotgun from a very close range. The bullet had seriously damaged the chest wall and made a hole in his stomach. Dr. Beaumont treated his wound but felt that the man would die. Despite this dire prediction, St. Martin survived, but with a hole in his stomach that never fully healed. The Dr. Beaumont saved the patient, but he could not close the hole properly and left it bandaged. Beaumont took it as a great opportunity to see the inside of the stomach through the hole. So, Dr. Beaumont hired Alexis St. Martin as a handyman because he was unable to continue work for the American Fur Company. Dr. Beaumont used Alexis as a human guinea pig to conduct experiments with the hope of learning more about the digestion process and made some wonderful observations. Dr. Beaumont would take little bits of food such as beef, salted pork or potato, tie them to a stick, a string and insert them into Alexis' stomach via the hole. He would then pull the food out after every few hours to see how much the food has digested. He learned that not all food digests at the same rate and that the stomach can digest more than one food at a time. Dr. Beaumont also extracted a sample of gastric acid from St. Martin's stomach for analysis. Once in his quest to find out what gastric juice really was, he even tested a drop of it. He also used samples of stomach acid taken out of St. Martin's to digest bits of food in cups. This led to the important discovery that the stomach acid not only helps the mashing and pounding and squeezing of the stomach, but also digests the food into nutrients the stomach can use. In other words, digestion was primarily a chemical process and not a mechanical one. He also observed that the end of the stomach opens into the intestine only after the digestion of food inside the stomach is completed. For this, Dr. Beaumont was known as the father of gastric physiology. Thank you friends for watching my video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to know my upcoming latest videos.